Let's say you want to send a video through email, but the file size is way too big for the mail to send. Hello everyone, my name is Tim, and in this video I'll show you how you can make this work, so let's get started. In this example, we'll be using Veed's video compressor to compress the video for free. Click on the first link in the description to go straight to the compressor page. To upload your video, click on upload your file, select the video you would like to compress, and click on open. After a moment, your video will be uploaded to the compressor. After your video is imported, we'll be able to set the right compress settings. Usually, depending on the email service you're using, the maximum email size you can send is 25 megabyte to 35 megabyte. As you can see, the initial file size shows we're way above that limit. To be able to send the video through email, our goal now is to compress the video to the point it's below 25 megabyte. To make this happen, simply drag the slider in the menu to the point where the maximum estimated file size is just below 25 megabytes, so we get the most out of the quality of the video while compressing it. In the meantime, feel free to play around with the constant rate factor, bit rate, and frames per second in the advanced settings menu, or change the resolution to your preference. For now, in my case, those changes are not needed. Oh, and for the creatives under us, feel free to head over to edit video to add subtitles, text, emojis, audio visualizers, music, and much more. Just so you know, this is possible. For now, I'm satisfied with how it is. So to compress the video, click on compress video on the left bottom corner. And now in the meantime, the video will be compressed according to the previous compression settings. After that, on the right, you can check to see if you're satisfied with the result of the compressed video. If you're not satisfied, feel free to click on back in the menu to change the compress settings. If you are indeed satisfied, click on download video to download the video straight to your device. Now you can easily upload and attach your compressed video to your email and send it without any size issues. And that's how you quickly and easily compress your video for email. And that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Feel free to leave a like if it helped you out. And consider subscribing if you want to see more content like this. If you have any questions or a nice thing to say or something else to say, feel free to leave a comment in the comment section so we can get back to you. Feel free to watch your other content on this channel. For now, good luck, have a nice day, and see you later.